Let's make creamy peach chia seed pudding. Delicious breakfast on a hot day. In a glass or mason jar, add 3 tablespoons of chia seeds, 1 tablespoon of sweetener of choice, and 1 cup of nut milk of choice. Stir well, refrigerate, then wait 15 minutes and stir again. Let it set for 30 minutes or overnight. To make the peach puree, add 1 ripe peach, 1/2 cup of coconut or almond milk, blend together. Top it off, enjoy, follow for more.